Top cop GK Iangrai, who is facing a probe for the alleged diversion of funds in the construction of the National Emergency Response System building at Sadar Police Station, was produced before the lower court on Saturday evening. Iangrai was to be produced in the court on Thursday, but due to his ill health, he was undergoing treatment in Shillong Civil Hospital. Earlier today, Meghalaya Home Minister Lakmen Rumbui informed that Iangrai has been suspended.